Everything I ever learned that gets me through the worst, I learned, and my mom does me. To memorize what Mama says to me. Mama ain't been wrong yet, and I'm living proof.
That's kind of a frightening thought, isn't it?
Now listen up. Mama says don't use a toaster while standing in the shower. Now who can argue with that? Mama says don't hold your breath for longer than an hour. The woman knows where it's at. Drive up a mountain, you can't back down.
Can't back down, Ren.
Now, Ren, you've not had the pleasure yet of me and my mama, but they have. Come on and help me out here, guys.
Mama says,
don't drink hot coffee lying down in bed. Don't even give it a thought.
It's a mess,
Mama says.
Never eat anything that is bigger than your head is. Is she a whiz or what?
She's concise.
Yes, I love her so much. Listen, but I say, hey, it's free advice, and would expect at that price.
Well then, maybe your mama ought to give my speech.
Oh hell no! Everyone thinks mama's crazy. The point is, though, she's got some really good ideas. Hear me now.
Mama said,
what you believe is all you really own. And I believe that she's right.
Mama said,
if you've got doubts, woman, boy, you're not alone. It just means you're ready to fight. Chandelier, unless you've got a ceiling. I don't know what that's about. Mama says, don't you want tin foil? Unless you like that feeling. Somehow she figured that out. And Mama says,
once you drive up a mountain, you can't back down.
That's my mama.